Happening now 1 year after a Nashville grandmother disappeared, her family wants to remind the community the case is still unsolved. They are gathering right now for a vigil in honor of Wanda Faye Walker. 60-year-old Walker disappeared October 4th of 2016. She was last seen at her home on 11th Avenue South in Nashville. Her Nissan Maxima was found October 13th with some of her possessions inside, but she was nowhere to be found. Her family members are hoping that answers will come soon.